Rich treasures of God's truth are waiting to be discovered in His Word.
Our Daily Bread.
Today's encouragement from the Our Daily Bread devotional was written by David McCaslin. Perhaps you've seen the TV ad in which a person answers the door and finds someone who hands over a check for an enormous amount of money. Then the amazed recipient begins shouting, dancing, jumping, and hugging everyone in sight. I won! I'm rich! I can't believe it! My problems are solved! Striking it rich evokes a great emotional response. In Psalm 119, the longest chapter in the Bible, we find this remarkable statement. I rejoice in following your statutes as one rejoices in great riches. What a comparison! Obeying God's instructions for living can be just as exhilarating as receiving a fortune. Verse 16 repeats this refrain as the psalmist expresses grateful gladness for the Lord's commands. I delight in your decrees. I will not neglect your word. But what if we don't feel that way? How can delighting in God's instructions for living be just as exhilarating as receiving a fortune? It all begins with gratitude, which is both an attitude and a choice. We pay attention to what we value, so we begin by expressing our gratitude for those gifts of God that nourish our souls. We ask Him to open our eyes to see the storehouse of wisdom, knowledge, and peace He has given us in His Word. As our love for Jesus grows each day, we indeed strike it rich.
Today's Our Daily Bread devotional scripture reading is from Psalm 119, verses 9 through 16. How can a young person stay on the path of purity? By living according to your word. I seek you with all my heart. Do not let me stray from your commands. I have hidden your word in my heart that I might not sin against you. Praise be to you, Lord. Teach me your decrees. With my lips, I recount all the laws that come from your mouth. I rejoice in following your statutes as one rejoices in great riches. I meditate on your precepts and consider your ways. I delight in your decrees. I will not neglect your word. That's today's scripture reading from Psalm 119, verses 9 through 16.
Let's pray. Dear Father, open our eyes that we may see wonderful things in your law. Thank you that your instructions give wise advice. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Today's encouragement was provided by Our Daily Bread Ministries.